DC, boy, I'm excited. Early in the morning, I'm excited. This is your boy, Coach Shelton Harrison. You're live on the Coach Shelton Harrison Combat Sports Show Live. Yes, finally it has happened. Livia Renata Souza. She's been signed to the UFC, y'all. Oh, yes. I can't stand it. Good. Finally. What were they waiting on? You know, she's a good fighter, man. She's a good fighter, and the only loss of her career is a split decision against Angela Hill. And this is Livia Renata Souza. She's evolved, man. The girl has grown leaps and bounds by that fight, and I know what the UFC gonna do. Now, here come Coach Damas right now. I'm gonna tell you what's gonna happen. They're gonna put Angela Hill in there with her. Watch. After Angela Hill, you know, fight, I guess whoever she got to fight, they're going to put her in there with Livia Renata Souza for a rematch. Guaranteed. That fight's on the rise. That fight is going to come. She's going to immediately get a fight with Angela Hill. And Angela Hill can't duck. She can't get out of this one. She can't. And I'm going for Livia. I'm going for Livia Renata Souza. Of course I am. Yeah. And so maybe Angela Hill and then Angela Magana posse, maybe they can get what's coming to all of them. See, Jessica Penne was first. Jessica Penne, when she popped, then she got beat up, you know. Because they ain't that little cliche together, you know, the one that they think that they ain't got no flaws and they make fun of people. That little posse. And then, you know, I was kind of a little happy. You know, Angela Hill, you know, she took a nice little beating from Jessica Andrade. I was kind of like, yeah, good. And then Danielle Taylor gave Jessica Penne, gave her a beating. I was happy about that. Now, if they match Angela Hill up again with Livia Renata Souza, this time it's going to be a beating. Guaranteed beating. I can't wait. But congratulations to Livia Renata Souza. I kind of want to interview some of these fighters, man. But, you know, and then I'll probably have to work, you know, out on behind the scenes with somebody like Wildest or, you know, even Rebecca Stevens and to see if I can interview some of these people. And, you know, they can, you know, be the translators because that's probably what it. My Spanish is okay. It's decent, but it's not good enough to really talk fast. And when these people speak Spanish, they start talking fast, I kind of lose bits and pieces of the conversation. So I kind of have to, you know, definitely, man, a good translator. So, you know, I'll definitely be talking to you, Rebecca and Wildest, and hopefully one of you guys can, you know, take the challenge. That's what it is. But, man, I'm very happy about this acquisition. This is somebody that the UFC, they need. She's a colorful personality. She definitely going to sell your fights. Livia Renata Souza going to sell your fights, okay? She going to sell them. She going to talk trash. She going to get in the person's face. Livia Renata Souza is a genius when it comes to building up a fight. I mean, she can do it. Okay, so I'm happy about this, man. This is something that I didn't see this coming, y'all. I truly and honestly, without a shadow of a doubt, didn't see this one coming. But they better look out, man. They better look out. Because Livia Renata Souza is no joke, man. The girl is dangerous. You know, the girl can strike. You know, her ground game is pretty decent. To me, she's a complete all-around fighter. And that 115 division, boy, they going to figure out just who this is. Tick-tock. Renata Souza is coming for y'all. And that... Well, that's just the way that is. I'm done. What are you waiting on? Subscribe to the best women's MMA platform on YouTube.